Hello YouTube, in today's video I will show you how to install the NVIDIA driver and as well as NVIDIA CUDA Toolkit. So obviously first requirement is you have to have an NVIDIA graphic card for your system, and if you want to install the NVIDIA CUDA Toolkit, your NVIDIA graphic card also have to support CUDA. And with that, let's get started. So we're going to open up a terminal. As you see, I'm using Parrot OS 4.41. However, it's based on Debian. So if your system is Debian, this is the tutorial for you. If you're using a different Linux distro, it might be a little bit different, but pretty similar. All right. And first step, we're going to make sure that our system is up to date and fully upgraded. So we can run the command sudo apt-get app-update. All right, look like everything up to date. Next command, we're gonna run it sudo app.y and full upgrade.y again. Here we go, look like everything is up to date. Next step is, if you wonder what kind of video card is on your system and you're not sure what it is, you can use the list command, which is ls pci, and we're gonna using the piping. We're gonna rip anything start with NVDA. Alright, and I show in the system right now that I have the GTX 1650 Ti mobile. This is on the Dell XPS 15 inch. Next, we're going to determine what driver is loaded for this GTX 1650 Ti. We're going to use the same list command again, ls pci -s, and then the device ID 010040 and that V. Alright, if you see the, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, Nouveau list is on the driver and the module. This it means that you using the open source driver for your NVIDIA. If you're using the proprietary or the closed source NVIDIA driver, it should show NVIDIA instead of Nouveau. Alright, and next we're gonna install the NVIDIA driver as well as NVIDIA CUDA Toolkit. Again, if your NVIDIA graphic card does not support CUDA, you can skip the NVIDIA CUDA Toolkit. Sudo app install .y NVIDIA that driver and NVIDIA that CUDA that toolkit. Alright, and we're gonna let this run. For those you that using the older Kali Linux versions, which is by default run as a root user, you do not have to use the sudo command or super user do command. If you see the message, don't panic. It just means that now that you have NVIDIA installed and it conflict with the Nouveau kernel module, all you just have to do is restart the system and everything should be fine. If you restart the system and it doesn't have the toolbar on top and on the bottom, or depending on your system, just restart again and it should be working fine. And we're gonna hit enter to continue. So I forgot to start the recording, but after the NVIDIA CUDA and the NVIDIA driver install on your system, you just do the reboot command and reboot into your system. So this is after I reboot into my system. The next step we're gonna do it, we're gonna verify that the driver it actually installed it in the system. So what we're gonna do is we can use the list command again. And now you see that the driver is NVIDIA, so the module is NVIDIA. And we're gonna verify, make sure that the driver and as well the CUDA installed in the system. We can do that using the NVIDIA SMI tool. And as you see right here, we have the NVIDIA driver versions 450.66 and the CUDA version 11.0 installed in the system. And that pretty much it for today's tutorial. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.